when you're looking at a vest here on eBay, what you have to remember is this is not a custom fit ordered just for you vest. So it's gonna vary a little bit based on your personal preference how this is gonna fit, and I'm gonna explain to you a little bit of how to get the type of fit you're looking for. When you're looking to find the fit of a vest, you're gonna take a few measurements around your waist, about the navel line. You're gonna take this measurement. Now, to determine whether you need a long or a short or a regular, you're gonna measure right here where your clavicle bone meets in the middle on both sides is the sternum notch. About two fingers down from there, right down, if you could point to your navel for me, right down to the navel. And that puts this one here at about 13 inches. So that's gonna tell you when you put your vest on, if you're looking at our sizing and it says it's a 13 inch panel, that's where that's gonna rest. And you want that lower panel to be about an inch above or to your navel. And that's gonna give you a little room so that when you sit down, the bottom edge of that vest does not hit your belt and ride up on you. Part of the fit is gonna be dependent on how you want the vest to fit on the sides. There's a butt fit, which is where the front and rear panel meet together. Then there's a gap where they don't quite meet, or an overlap where the front panel or the rear panel will overlap one another. And that's gonna give you the greatest protection, but it will create a little bit of extra bulk on the sides. So that's gonna come down to your personal preference. As you can see here, the way this vest is adjusted, that's about a half inch gap in there. The way we have this vest now is called a butt fit. Two panels butting up together. And then the way we have it here, you can see there's a true overlap from the front panel to the rear panel.